Now here we come down with AJ Ford beginning to move through the traffic, and he's running in behind Tom Sneva. Eldon Rasmussen, number 58, is in the yellow car coming around turn number two. And oh, we've got a nice Sneva! He's on the wall, he goes into a terrible whip, and we have a fire. The engine is ripped from the back of the car, comes tumbling across. AJ Ford was right behind him, he was able to avoid it somehow. But Tom Sneva is in the car, he's moving around, he's trying to get out. Sneva can't seem to get out of the car. The fireman is there, spraying it down. Question is there fire in the cockpit? But what a spectacular trip, and the fire crew hopefully will protect young Tom Sneva as he struggles to get out of the car, and Jackie, it appears that he is trapped in that car.
Yeah, he is, but he's got lots of help there. They're obviously dodging the fire. You can't see the alcohol flame, of course, but he looks as if he's okay. He's certainly moving around. I don't think I've ever seen a driver. Terrible accident. That's one of the most horrifying crashes I've ever seen. To have a driver come out of that, even moving the way he is. Now look at the replay of the accident. They go into the turn together. As they go into turn one there, you can see they're going even, going into turn two even. As they go through there together, somehow they touch. Now you see Sneva in the blue car low down, and he actually goes into what I would call a classic open wheel racing car action. It climbs over the front wheel of the yellow car, a Rasmussen car. This is a type of accident that can occur. It seems to be that Tom Sneva was in the inside line. Rasmussen stayed parallel with him, but look at that car slam against the wall. Burst into flame. The car disintegrating as it goes through. The sweeps there, the people very close to the accident, the wheels are coming off. The engine is ripped off completely. What an accident. It looked to me as if these two cars tried to go through turn two together. I don't think it was Tom Sneva's fault, but I can't honestly say that it was Rasmussen's fault either. The yellow flag is out, but it looks to me as if it was just a standard motor racing accident.